Yo, 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 Swaggy B34 once again in the his house, welcoming you to episode 6, my God of War, Chains of Olympus, Let's Play. And in this episode, we escape the pits of Tartarus. Well, at least try to, anyway. We should. Okay, let me get some health to start off with. Okay, let's break this fucking chain. Come on, baby. Then we think we jump down below to fight some motherfuckers. Yep. Well, bitch. Beat your ass, bitch. What you got? Okay. So I need 189 to power that up. Oh. Yes, now I can power it up. Shit. Got him. God, PM. Yeah, yeah. What you got? Yes, what you got? Yeah, baby. Okay, so what's the next power up for that? 10,250, okay. So I definitely want to max out the Gauntlet of Zeus as well. Okay. There we go. Okay, and I want to push this. And I believe I should raise up that chain so I can go down to there. Let's go. Alright, hold on. Oh wait, that's right, I started here. At least in the last video. I went back to where I started from in that room. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall there for a second. But I didn't. Yay. Break this shit. Anybody else want some of that shit? Alright, let's go through here. Alright, who's next? Ooh, more dead bodies. Well, you might as well be dead, shit.
And for their torment, it was well known that these immortal beings hated the Olympians with immeasurable fury.
Damn. That's fucked up. You know, I actually feel for you on that one, dude. Because I kind of want to kill these motherfuckers myself. Yeah, I got all the max health and magic upgrades, I believe. Yeah, because I think... Let's go. Wasn't good. Okay, I think there's a better way to kill him. Got him. Come on, bitch. Got him. Yeah, got him. Got his. Oh, that motherfucker. Yeah, I thought I had him. Where I'll go. Got him. Got his ass that time. Alright. So I definitely gotta move this over. And that's another chain. Oh yay, chest. I need that because I just used up a lot of my magic just now. All of it. There we go. There's a save point up ahead. Not really worried about it right now. I usually just save after ending videos anyway. I know there was one time I did on the video. I didn't mean to, but whatever. We all make mistakes. Okay, let's go through this door. What shall we encounter now? Oh, it's bouncy motherfuckers. Oh. I'm like longing for battles now. Fish. What you got? Apparently, I guess this lever is supposed to raise the chains. Oh, I see. Or dip them down, so I guess I can get underneath that, I'm assuming. Okay. Making sure I didn't miss nothing in here. I didn't. Okay, let's just go up this shit right now. Okay. Yep, and that's what those me moving those chains are for, so I can get down up there. Okay, screw it, let's grab this health, so I can have full health. Yeah, the next thing I want to max out really is my the Gauntlet of Zeus. Okay, let's see what this bad boy does. is Atlas. I wonder what the fuck's going on. Alright. I'm trying to see something. Oh, okay. Okay, is this becoming another one of those where the fuck do I go kind of games? No, we're good.
By the hands of Zeus, the Titans had been bound and shackled in their torment for 1,000 years, with no hope of escape. Now the chains that once held the Titan Atlas, they're broken, and only one question plagued the thoughts of Kratos.
Who would release such evil?
Oh, I know who. I'll deal with his ass soon enough. Not in this game, but most likely next game. Right now, though, let's focus on the task at hand. What, bitch? Get the fuck off me. You don't want none of this shit. Oh. Get off my shit. You want some of this? What you got, sucker? Come out of here. Alright. Going up there. Okay. Oh, okay. It's gonna be one of those. I feel like they just fly right to me, you know? Okay, crap. It's one of those, I have to keep pushing this to move it. At least till I get to that other one over there. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Yes, okay. Looks like Zeus has got... the gauntlet of Zeus is the best thing we use for this. And these bitches flying into me helped me too. Yeah. Trying to get close enough to that thing down below. Got it. Oh, nope, other way. So now I gotta get all the way over there. Probably punch the shit out of that. Ah. Get out of here. Oh, I forgot. Fuck. Yeah, there we go. I was all going the wrong fucking way there for a second. Alright. I'm going to have more enemies, because usually how this goes. Yep. Oh, sweet, it's like, I fucking just like did that whole, this is Sparta sort of deal with that guy. That was awesome. You know that part in 300? You know what I'm talking about. This is Sparta. Which is really fitting for this game, in a ways. Because, at least the first several entries of this series are based on Greek mythology. Now it's been more Norse. Alright. What does this mean? I wonder if I get to kill Thor, if he's gonna be an ally in Ragnarok? I don't know. I can't wait for that one, to be honest, guys. It's gonna be amazing. Alright, so let's go up this fucking chain here. So, I'm gonna be talking with Atlas. Looks like I'm climbing out of the pits of Tartarus. Finally. Oh, shit. Okay, so I climb. So I just gotta keep climbing, I guess. I knew there was a part where he talked to Atlas or whatever the fuck. I thought it was this game. So I think that was like more towards the end. Alright, give me this shit. I see. Got this bitch too. Decapitation. Bitch. Got him. I didn't see the circle above his head first. Got him. Anybody else want some? Yeah, I didn't think so. Uh-huh. Okay, now I know what that's for. That gate. I'm gonna bash the shit out of that. Grab these orbs. Because I really want to power up my fucking gauntlet. Yeah.
You were dead.
The walls of Tartarus would not hold Atlas, and they would not hold me either.
The gods have obviously taken pity on their slave.
You underestimate me, Carol. This time I will not be so merciful.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Want some? Bitch. Okay. Yeah. Hold on, we've got cycle. Come on, bitch. Oh. Uh-uh. Okay, let's grab this fucking thing. Oh, shit. And that's what this fucker looks like underneath that mask. Got him. Got his ass. Punching the shit out of him. Looking good, ho. Yeah. Felt fucking good.
Having defeated Charon, Kratos journeyed deeper into Hades and closer to his goal. For in the distance,
nice.
The bright light of Helios illuminated all of the underworld. But something on the shore caught his attention.
I think I'm getting close to the end here, guys.
And
maybe.
Kratos, it almost seemed an apparition.
Calliope!
Upon seeing his daughter, Kratos realized that all that he had been working for, all that he had wanted, was within reach. Years of service to the gods had liberated him from his pain. Never had he eased the burden of his past. And now, Calliope was found.
Calliope!
Okay, I guess I'm following her. Damn. I'm gonna acquire Charon's wrath. Got. Yeah. Kicked his ass. Alright, so let's go across this bridge now. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting close to the end of the game here, guys. Already. At least it feels that way for me. The Temple of Persephone. Could have this game wrapped up here within, based on it, probably not as many episodes as Ascension, but still, The Temple of Persephone, the domain of Persephone, wife of Hades and goddess queen of the underworld. Oh, got this chest right here. Okay, do I have like, oh shit. I could fucking max out my gauntlet. I could have done that a little bit ago. Boom, lightning run. Yep, now that's maxed out. Where's the Efreet? I'll max that out next. Apply to Persephone. In her youth, Persephone was seized by Hades and carried off to the underworld as his bride. Her mother, Demeter, goddess of the earth, refused to let the earth bear fruit until she was returned to her. Zeus consented, but because Persephone had tasted the fruit of Hades, the pomegranate, she was cursed to forever spend part of the year with her husband in the underworld. Thus were born the seasons. Huh. That's an interesting spin on things. Yeah, Greek mythology has always been pretty interesting. The rule of Persephone. Persephone, the tragic queen, sorrowfully rules over the dead. Her return to the earth in spring is marked by the flowering of the meadows. Her return to the underworld in fall sees the dying of plants and the halting of growth. Wow. That kind of makes the season's existence make sense a little bit. Even though I don't know if that's really the reason, but you know, would that be something that actually was? I mean, that'd be some crazy shit. At least I think it would be. Oh shit, I get to fight. Oh, bitch. Yes. Oh, got his bitch ass. What you got? You want some too? Mashing the shit out of him. Oh. Kill him proper that time. Kick his fucking ass. Got him. Anybody else want some? Oh, this fucking guy does. Yes, what's up, ho? Okay. Yeah, I think I definitely want to max out the Efreet. Okay. Or who knows? I might just beat the game in this episode, if not the next. I mean, you never know.
Okay, that means I gotta bash all these faces. What you got, bitch? Because they're like Gorgon thing, right? Or whatever the fuck. What you got, bitch? This guy keeps stomping the fuck out of them. Anybody else? this fucking guy does. Yes. No one in this sucker. Yes. Okay, this is kind of going back real quick, just make sure I didn't miss nothing. I don't think I did. Anybody else want some of this shit? I didn't think so. Alright, let's grab the health. Okay, I won't turn to wonder if I missed a chest somewhere. I feel like I did. A little bit. Yeah, I'm gonna check in the previous room. Not this one, but... this one back here. I feel like I missed a chest. Not that way. Yeah, I got those. Okay, I guess I'm faking myself out here, because I guess I already got all those chests. Fuck. Okay. Let's go up the stairs. Okay. I feel like I'm just adding unnecessary time to the episode. You know what? Because if I remember correctly, I think with all the talking they're doing about Persephone, I think she's the final boss of this game. Yeah, spoiler alert, it's who I'm fighting. I don't know. I don't know if that's really meant to be a spoiler. Whatever. Anyway, join me next episode for where I believe I will conclude God of War Chains of Olympus. Y'all have a great night now. Appreciate y'all. Peace.